We are from Thodomashwani Engineering College, Dhaka. We are from EFCC batch, final year students. Our project name is Smart Baby Monitoring Alert Device for Parents. We have seen that in lockdown, people were working from home. That time, they were doing their corporate life too and handling their child, whoever has a small baby in their home. So, it becomes tedious to do both things at a time. We have thought that we have to conquer this thing. So, we made this project which can operate automatically. We have connected your camera for live monitoring, sound sensor, motion sensor, weight monitoring and cry detection. Because of that, it will become easy for parents who are working their corporate life.
Students of Thodomashwani Engineering College, final year students, EXTC students, myself Aditi and my team members Neha Borse and Jaisukh Chawla, and our guide is Maniroja Ma'am. So, our project topic is Smart Baby Monitoring and Alert Devices for Parents. Here, this is a prototype cradle which we have made. The parameters we are featuring and monitoring and detection are the cry detection. If baby is crying, we can see here that the baby is crying or not. Here, the cry is not detected. Here, we have used ESP32 camera which has inbuilt Wi-Fi, and the camera we have interfaced with the Blink software. So here you can see the baby. If baby is present, all the monitoring features will be seen on the screen on your mobile Blink IoT software. The motor we are using is DC motor, and the mechanism we are using for swinging the cradle is the DC motor. Here you can see. And the mechanism for rotating the swing is Scotch yoke mechanism. For checking baby's weight, we have used 4 load cells at the corner of the corner. So, we have minus this cradle weight, so the actual baby weight will be displayed here on the Blink software.
Showing that baby weight. So, suppose this is a baby. I know the weight of the bottle is 1.9 kg. So, when I place the bottle, it can show on the display that baby weight is 1970 gram, that is 1.9 kilogram. So now in this application we can show that baby is present or not. So this red LED is glowing, that's indicate that baby is present inside cradle. So suppose this is baby, now no one is in cradle, so it's showing that baby is not present. Also showing on the serial monitor that baby is not present. Now I place this object in a cradle. Now this red LED started glowing, that indicates that baby is present in a cradle. So when baby inside the cradle, it will start monitoring the certain parameters. One is the motion sensing, cry detections. Motion sensing using PIR, cry detection using microphone. So now one main thing is the live stream of the baby. So in this application we can show the live stream of the baby anywhere. We can remotely monitor the baby using this live stream using our camera module. So now baby present inside the cradle. So I will demonstrate how the cradle will move in swing motion. So now this is the slider for the controlling the speed of the motor. So here we are using DC motor for motion, the left and right motion of the cradle. So now I set the speed to the medium. Now I will turn it on, so it will start rotating. When I will turn it on, off, it will turn off. Now baby inside the cradle. Also we can check the body temperature. Now baby not inside the cradle, so it's showing that baby temperature is 0 degree. Now I'll place some object. So now baby present, and it started showing the baby body temperature 20.3 degree Celsius. Here we can see, and we can monitor the cry if baby crying, that then it will show that baby is crying, and also it can notify on the application that baby is crying. And now the motion, so main part is motion. So if a baby take any motion, and accordingly baby cradle start movement. So suppose this my hand is started this my hand
sleeping, we can play this song.
Future scopes are project are urine detection, breathing rate, and GSM technique, and we are looking for safety purpose. As concluding the project, I will suggest that not only parents who are working from their home monitor the baby, as well as in maternity hospital, we can use this project where a minimum staff member are over there. So it becomes them tedious to monitor each and every baby. So this will help them as an application in a hospital, and also we can use in other applications where the like an ICU in hospital where baby needs.